feel so bad, I've got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou.
Hi, I'm Alfred. I don't date too often, but my mom suggested I do this, so I said, why not, you know? I like to go out to eat, shopping, whatever. I like to go to the movies too. 25. Other than that, though, I guess I'm kind of boring. if you're interested, give me a call at 270-945-9502. Yeah, thank you. Hello.
Is this Alfred from the videotape?
Yeah.
It sounded like you. Has anyone ever told you that you're such a fat bitch? You look like a Scottish nightmare, disgusting pig.
I like to go out to eat.
No shit.
There were more and more calls like that. It never stopped. Day and night, even some at 3 a.m, from guys.
What?
You're such a pig. How are you this fat?
What?
You fat fuck, you fat fuck, you fat fuck.
Fuck this.
When he got sad, he ate. When he got anxious, he ate. When he got scared, he ate.
What's up, fuckers?
Hi, I saw your video and I just wanted to know if you wanted to go out sometime. My number is 270-555-6784. My name is Ellie. Bye.
Cassie, where are the fucking Pringles?
I ate the rest of them at lunch.
Motherfucker.
Sorry. It's fine, I'll just eat these cashews. Never feel like there's nothing good on TV anymore. It's been a while since Drinking Josh got canceled.
Fuck, I miss Drinking Josh.
It's my Pringles, bitch.
For fuck's sake, I'll get you more Pringles.
Let's do it right now.
Today, a young man by the name of Alfred Helm.
Where are we watching the news?
Shh. Inflicted gunshot wound to the head. She soon called the police and some footage was found on a video camera next to the body. Now we must warn you, the footage you're about to see is very disturbing. If you have children in the room, please put them to bed immediately. Oh.
What's up, fuckers? For the past couple days now, I've been getting some phone calls that comment on my weight and my overall ugliness, and I finally decided what I'm gonna do about it.
Sadie.
Yeah?
You remember that kid I told you I called? The fat ugly one?
Yeah?
That was him.
Are you fucking serious? What did you say to him?
I might have said something along the lines of fat bitch.
Cassie!
What?
You just bullied a kid into suicide!
I was just joking around!
Yeah, now the kid's dead!
Will you stop fucking yelling at me?
You're yelling at me!
Because you're being a cunt!
I didn't kill a kid!
Oh my god. Move!
Okay, cool. I guess I'm gonna go to the store and get some fucking Pringles!
After further inspection, the video was brought to light through the news and people were shocked. There was a fundraiser for his mother and the rest of his family. There were talk shows dedicated to him, and even some of the people who had made fun of him had come out and admitted to it. They were tried for verbal assault and second-degree murder. Some went to jail, some went free. But people still continue to debate about him, some still to this day. So I guess it's safe to say, Alfred got what he wanted all along.